What's up, guys? Electro here. Welcome back to the channel, and more importantly, welcome to Cityconomy. If you've been following our Construction Sim 2015 series, then you'll know that we promised that we were going to start playing Cityconomy as soon as it came out. Well, it's been released today within the last hour or so on Steam. We've picked it up. If you're listening today, the 2nd of December 2015, then you can jump onto Steam. I'll put a link in the description below. And there's currently 10% off the game. It's about £17 if you're in the UK. Probably equates to about $25 in the US, I imagine. Little bit different to Construction Sim 2015 in that in this game we will be going around a city, servicing the city, so clearing drains, emptying bins, picking up parked cars, cutting the grass, that kind of stuff. So I don't know how exciting it's going to be. We'll probably just revert back to Construction Sim 2015, although we'll continue to play that until we complete. Yeah, this is the new one from Astrogen, so I'm hoping it's going to be good. Certainly got some positive reviews already on Steam. First thing, as we always do for a new game, we can have a quick look at the options. We've got a default resolution. Yeah, we don't want any of that. Got some stuff there for controls. Oh, sorry, for video controls. Sound effects, yeah, we're happy with that. So we've got E. I'm hoping that we can use a controller. Ah, here we go, controller. How do I assign something? There we go. Ah, vehicle accelerate. Brake can be that one. Oh, that's vehicle brake. Oh yeah, we don't want that one, that's fine. So I imagine we're all okay. Let's do that as default. I think we're good to go. Yep, well, that'll do, I think. We've only got one option, which is to start game. We'll do a new profile. First specialization. Do we want to do garbage? Oh, well, the others are locked, so we have to do garbage man, gardener, plumber, tow truck driver, or street sweeper. So we'll have to do that. Get two choices, which I think are the faces of the developers. We'll go with Electro Gamer. Or actually, we'll move on. We'll go with our old name from Construction Sim, which is Electro Hard Hat. We'll go with Electro Incorporated, if I can. Change that at all. Company logo. Oh, there we go. That'd be very apt for our Electro. Medium, yeah, we'll keep it on medium just so that we know exactly what we're doing. Well, we've got some multiplayer options there, which we'll probably delve into at some point. I know that was in Construction Sim 2015, so here we go, guys, jumping into Cityconomy. Okay, guys, so we are loaded. Congratulations on your first day as the owner of a city service business. To start your work, find a city official waiting for you nearby with a quest. If you need it, look for advice in the upper left corner of the screen or in the menu. There's a lot of work in the city for you, so you better get to it. Good luck. Here we go. Here's our guy. So the graphics are slightly different to the other one. F to accept a quest. Can I do that in any other way? Ah, yes, we can do with X on our controller. Hello and welcome to our city and to the residential district. My name is Tom. I'm from City Hall. The district hasn't had a contract with the decent garbage collection company for quite a while. It's good to have you on board. I have the first assignment for you. There are some garbage containers to empty. Are you up for the job? Come back to me when you're done for extra rewards. Okay, so It's going to give us plus 10 in terms of a smiley face. I imagine that's happiness for the city. Some XP and 2,000 in credits. So we can accept that. What's this? Ah, okay. That's like our PDA sort of thing. Oh. So we need to accept that as a job. Garbage collection we've got now. Okay. A little bit jerky. We need to go and get in the orange truck. Right, how do I... Oh, move into truck. Oh, okay. We've just got in it anyway. Is there an animation to get in and out? Right, so we press Y to get in. Zooms the mouse in. Oh, I love how this truck, this air cab, look at that move. And the controls are slightly different to need to be rolling backwards. How do I change the view? I can't, can I? So just do it on the keyboard. No. Yeah, okay. Here's our inbox. This letter from the mayor's office. You're starting your business here. Blah, 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 blah. Yes, okay. Get a new building at a good price. So we can go and rent a building. Oh, we can get our logo round the building to get SIN. Get a new vehicle at a good price, and we can get a bank loan if we wanted to. So we're there at the minute. That's where we need to go and do our garbage collection. We're in the residential district. The rest are still locked. Pending jobs, garbage collection. Wow. Looks like... Oh, they're the ones running out of time, aren't they? So. That does all the tabs at the top. Different weather in this as well, which is good. Okay. And we get lights. Oh, that's the warning lights. Proper lights as well. Yes. Oh, this is much better. I'm used to clicking the button in the other game to... Yeah, you have to wait for me. I didn't see you there. Sorry, fella. Zooming out is quite good. Yeah, you can do that. It's alright. Okay, stay away from the river. Probably down here to turn into... Red light, slow down. Let's just have a quick look at our finances. Looks like some sort of confusing tree. Oh, tab moves us to our truck. We're already in it though, so. I didn't know if there was like an internal view. Oh, that car's gone. Come on, change. Looks like we have got some sort of maintenance bar on the bottom left-hand corner as well. And we've got fuel. Oh, do we have to go and fill up with fuel as well? It'll be much better than Construction Sim was. I hope the new sort of version of Construction Sim, as they're looking at doing it, will include stuff like that, because it kind of makes sense to me, I think. Okay, well, there's one. So we can use one first. noises that's... Open truck arms first. Q and the handbrake on. Oh, open and close this panel. Ah, okay. Cool. And then we can get the bin. And we can move it round. Hey! Look at this. Proper bin man. Okay, just mounted that, and then we can press the button. Oh, look at that. And we also have to need to get the bin back. Put it back over here. We probably need to retract those arms. Yep. One of these has got to be a handbrake. Oh! I'm going to move to the recycling truck. Ah, yeah, so my right bumper is the... is the handbrake. I don't understand why they're all going through a red light. We'll all go through as well then. That's gone green now. So yeah, by the looks of it, fuel, damage, maintenance, it's all in here. So watch this space. It's probably going to be quite a good game, I think. It's obviously a little bit more intensive than Construction Sim was. And one of the key things to note is if you haven't got a 64-bit system, then you're probably not going to be able to play this game because that's one of the requirements. It doesn't work on 32-bit. So I apologise if you are watching and you want to play this game because you're probably not going to be able to if you've got a 32-bit system. Well, you won't be able to, according to the devs. Excuse me, I'll be gone in a minute. Gotta retract my arms, there we go. Oh, there's another thing. Try and get out of traffic so that we can... bin. Obviously quite a heavy one. Now I'm wishing I hadn't parked so far away. Come on. We've done two of four bins, we've got another few. I think it's got dynamic weather, it's got a day and night cycle, it's all things that Construction Sim didn't have. Not that you would be doing any construction work at night normally. All good, great improvements, things that were missing, I think, from Construction Sim 2015. And now that the guys have built this, I imagine they'll be working on some DLCs at some point. But hopefully, I'm sort of keen as to see where this company goes with their games. a new version of Construction Sim with some of these bits in, like a day and night cycle and a weather cycle, would be quite good. Work right on. I don't know if I need to extend those arms or I can leave them out. Whoa! Steady on there, fella. Pull off road for this one. Those cars get by me. Spin. Okay, I don't know what the O did there, but it opens and closes the help panel. Don't need to open anymore. So the animations all look the same, I think. They're pretty generic. Spin back. And we are done. We've completed that task. Congratulations, you've completed the task. You've earned money, citizen satisfaction points, and experience. Ah, vehicle is in operation yet. We can't get it. We can't. Those bits extended. So drop those arms. Now we can open our job list. I think. What was I looking for? Complete, well done. Congratulations, you've done a great job. The company is what the city needs. You've completed the task. Garbage collection is a reward. We've received 2,000 in money, 15 satisfaction. Brilliant. Look at that. Garbage collection. We've done. Okay, so these are new jobs. I think we can only do one job at a time, by the looks of it. These are our two vehicles. Wow, we've done 929 miles in that, just that one small section. Refuel it. Is that budgety stuff? Experience level 1. Can I pick something here then? Don't have enough skill. Okay. Okay, so these are the vehicles we can get. Okay, so we might as well take this back to the depot. As far as I can see, I don't think there are any internal views. I will check that for you guys and come back to you, much like there was in construction sim. I suppose in a way it kind of doesn't make sense that there are, although it would be quite nice. So if we don't work here, I don't actually know what this is. Looks like some sort of construction site. That's like a recycling plant. We need to get to the recycling vehicle. It's 40% full. So, how do I... I must have to go and empty this out somewhere. So I don't need to just yet. It's only 40% full. Sure, I like the sounds of this vehicle compared to the ones in Construction Sim. It sound like a truck would normally. Right, come out of that one. I'm going to try the recycling truck this time. Before we do that though, we'll have a chat with our friend and see what he's got. He's got a question mark above. Collect quest reward. Okay. Well, job well done, thanks. There are a lot more of us in City Hall in the district. You can find us on the map. Good luck. Okay, so that question mark's gone. Raining. We need to go to... power. Recycling. She's up this way. Brilliant. That's awesome, mate. You just drove straight into me from a stop line, you utter bell end. Yeah, so the vehicles in this are a little bit, sort of, the AI vehicles are a lot more drastic than the ones in Construction Sim. If I'm honest, the controls are a little bit like turning a vehicle and things like that. It's not like it was in Construction Sim. They're a little bit unrealistic, I think, in this. And just sort of weave all over the road to... trying to keep it straight. I see some potholes in the road appearing already. I think one of the jobs we have to do in this later on is to repair them. Recycling trucks, MAN TGL 12.250. Oops, handbrake's on. I don't like the controls in this at all. Probably a little bit too jerky for me. Okay, what the hell? Oh, he's kidding, isn't he? I think maybe they're on the other side of this building, aren't they? We didn't do this, ignore us. Just cutting through. Right, there we are. you're in the way, you're going to get hit with a bin. That's a bit of thunder. Recycling. Okay. Blue bags. I suppose in a way you don't want to get them mixed up. Oh, that thunder's loud. It's sunny on my map, on the weather at the top. It's not sunny at all. Now it's sunny, but it's still thundering. Right, stop now, that's good. So that was a bit deafening. Residential area, hear a dog barking. A couple more bins to go, and then that's our plastic recycling dump. What's this here? Can you see? Also seems to want to change the camera angle every time you... Those cars approach so quick. Every time you get back in. So I think this is in Germany again, isn't it? This game is set in Germany. Gives you a fair amount of time to clear the plastic and stuff like that. Gives you like 24 hours, and it looks like it's 24 hours in real time. Sorry guys, I'll be done in a minute. Let's go around the road. Oh no, it's nice and dangerous. Rain again. I know there's one more to do, but I'll look through. one, was it? No, so congratulations, you've completed a task, you've earned more money, points and experience. More jobs, garbage collection and a bit. Done, we've done that. Track those legs, those arms. A little icon up here that just have a smiley face thing. I wonder how you empty this out. So 40% full on this one as well. So it must be 10% per bin by the looks of it. But someone needs an icon here. Hello, love. This part of the city is always a little dirty, but the citizens have been getting tidier recently. Can you help them get used to it and empty their garbage containers? Oh yes, of course we can. There's four here to do, and this one's rubbish, so I think we'll have to do that. And set this one back to the depot. What I'll do is I'll catch up with you guys when we arrive at the depot. We'll probably end up calling it the end of this episode because times are pushing on. They're all in quite close proximity to each other though. Time's pushing on, so we'll probably end up calling it quits for this round. Episode 1 of City Economy. I've done some garbage collection and recycling collection. Okay guys, here we are. You can see our little logo up there in the top corner. We'll just have to reverse the truck in. We've got four spaces here. We bought our other depot quite quickly in Construction Sim 2015. Okay, so from me, Electra Hardhat, this has been City Economy Episode 1. As always, guys, don't forget to rate, comment, or subscribe, and I will catch you next time in Episode 2 of City Economy. We do a little bit more garbage collection, and we'll see what we can do about getting a new vehicle so that we can try and progress through the ranks and get most of the things that we can do in City Economy done relatively early on, so you guys know what the game is all about. As I said before, it's currently on Steam. It's been released about 2 hours. Today is the 2nd of December, and there is 10% off. It's about £17 in England, roughly $25 maybe in the US. As always, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time on City Economy.